my children. What can you see over here? What is it? It is an apple. Wow, an apple. Okay, what happens when I place the apple here? Oh my, what happened to the apple? It came onto a paper? But where is the color gone? Where is all the color gone? So let us put some color into it. Let us make it red color. So parents, we are going to do a paper tearing activity with the children. For this, you will need a red color marble paper, some glue, and the picture of an apple on a paper. So children, are we ready? Yes, take in your marble paper. And what are we going to do? We are going to tear small bits of paper and keep it down. Tear and keep it. No pulling, okay? You are supposed to tear. Tear it, keep it down. Make a long train. Tear it, keep it down. Tear it, put it down. Tear it, put it down. Tear it, keep it down. See, the train is made. A lovely long train. You're going to tear, keep it down. Tear, keep it down. Tear, keep it down. Okay, you have to tear it, okay? Use your fingers to tear, no pulling it out. Once you have finished tearing them all, what are you going to do? You are going to take the glue and apply it all over the apple. And then what are we going to do? We are going to fill in the color, the red color. So what are we going to do? We are going to take it up, pick, tuck, pick. Tick, tick. You're going to put it all over the apple like this. All over the apple. Wow, the apple is turning red. Yummy, yummy apple turning red. And you're going to stick it all over the apple. Going to lift it, put it here. Tick, tock, tick. Going to fix this, and that's how your apple will look. Wow, we have done a fun activity. You two do it and have fun, children. Bye bye for now.